12th month. It was blessed by our Archbishop during Holy Week, and it's a sign of our unity with the whole church. And it was used to anoint priests, prophets, and kings. And now I will anoint Mitchell with it. The God of power and the love of Jesus has brought you to new life. In water and the Holy Spirit. In baptism, you have been named for God and called to share in God's kingdom as a priest and people. And now I anoint you as a member of the body of Christ, who is priest, prophet, and king. I anoint you with the chrism of salvation. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.